Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable async on AORUS motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS and navigate to the tweaker. Then you'll be able to find the async that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.